Okay. Do you want to explain what's going on?
Do I want to explain what's going on? Sure. Yeah. So we think we may be pregnant. So we are taking a pregnancy test to see the results. Well, that's it.
It's on this side. Okay.
That's the max line there?
Yeah. And I need for 3 seconds.
It is going to be okay.
Okay. It's only been 30 seconds.
No peeking.
I can't see it, even if I wanted to.
Yeah,
and I didn't want to.
I can't see it either.
Okay, ready?
Grab it.
Babe.
Grab it. Grab it.
Oh my god.
Let me see. Oh, are we sure?
I have no idea.
I mean,
how accurate is this? Is this accurate?
They all say 99% accurate.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. I love you.
I knew. I knew.
Okay.
Oh my god. Okay.
Okay. Do the other test.
Oh my god.
Do the other test. This doesn't even feel real.
This doesn't feel real. This does not feel real.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Oh my god.
Maybe it'll feel more real with this one. This one's like, looks more like official.
I'm not gonna lie.
We took the cheap pregnancy test first.
I did not think that this was gonna be positive. I'm gonna pass out. If I pass
out.
Breathe. Oh my god.
So 5 seconds.
Okay.
So you're gonna count.
Okay.
And then it's a 3 second wait.
Oh my god. We have to call a doctor. Okay, ready?
All right, hold on. Ready? You're gonna count out loud.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Five?
Yep, go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, what did we do?
Oh my god.
Hey, wipe your eyes, wipe your eyes. It's a good thing.
I know.
Let's hope. How much time's left? We need less time. Oh my god.
A minute? This is a joke.
Yeah, it doesn't really feel real, to be honest with you. I'll believe it when I see stuff on, like, go to the doctor. What time are you supposed to, like,
come? I don't know either. I don't know anything. I just feel like I need to call a doctor right now. Just be like, hi.
Please. I'm pregnant.
Please. Is this even right? Like, is this the two lines that
we're
talking about?
Yes, babe. It's right.
What
do
we call a doctor? Oh, shoot.
Alright, I'll do this one.
Okay.
Don't look.
Okay.
Don't look.
Okay. I am ready. Is it not?
Don't look.
It's not?
Don't look. Until now.
Yeah, I think that one's pretty good.
Oh, I love you.
Hey, come here. We can turn the camera.
Such a good dad.
Come here.
Stay.
But that looks good. Check it out. Wait. Are you serious?
What?
Aww. You already went to the doctor. Yeah. No wonder you came an hour to crack it. When you guys said that, I was like, yeah, we'll go. That's really good.
You guys want to see how I was going to tell you?
Wait a minute. Mike's for dad.
Let me see dad. Show him to me. Yes. Show me. Yes. Show me. Mom, we were going to do it in person. Pops, you have to come here because you have to see how we were gonna tell you guys.
He was sick. Have you gotten down in the morning, I think?
Good job, babe.
Okay,
job.
Are you ready?
No.
This is how we were gonna tell you guys. I was gonna ask if you guys could sign something for me.
Oh, no! Yes!
So get this, mom, what does this mean? Diventerai nonno.
Become like your grandfather?
No, diventerai nonno. What does that mean to you?
Oh, she told you, become a grandfather.
No.
We're saying it to you.
We're saying it to you. Diventerai nonno.
We're going to be grandparents?
Yeah, that's what I'm telling you.
You're telling me this now?
Yes.
Nope.
Mom, you, mom, do you think that's joking? Oops, that's upside down.
It says Diorio on it.
Chris, if you want to invite people into the house, you better build a cocoon. You better stay in that cocoon. We're gonna be
here. Care, I have a cool. It's like a riddle. It's like a riddle thing. You ready? How many cousins do you have?
Two.
No.
And Luke.
What if I told you you had three cousins?
What? Just Adeline and Luke.
What if I told you that it's Adeline, Luke, and baby Diorio? What would you say?
You're pregnant!
Yes!
You busy?
No.
Oh, I have a chemical equation I need you to balance literally right now. You ready? Okay.
Hold on.
No, I cannot figure this out to save my life. It's like, kill me, but I know you're gonna be excited when you see this.
This is dramatic.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
All right, tell me what you think.
No.
Can you solve it?
Yeah, I can solve it.
Maybe that.
No.
Does that help solve it?
Surprise!
We're just hanging out, but we figured we'd show you this.
What is that? I can't see it. Oh, you guys are pregnant?
Yo. What's that?
What's poppin'?
Hey.
What's that? I am just waiting to get Chick-fil-A.
Oh, nice. Well, we're just super bored during quarantine, so we're just calling everybody and showing them this.
No way.
What?
Oh my God. I'm gonna cry at Chick-fil-A.
My mood is happy.
Okay, Hillary, you're
Hillary.
I'm gonna say pregnant.
Whoa.
Oh my God.
Whoa.
Ellen is going to help us.
Whoa. Okay, guys. Not very shocking that I did it. Oh, I'm
loving it. Are you kidding me?
We're going to cut this bad boy.
No.
Hillary and Chris, do you know?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep. Do you hear the kids?
I know, yeah.
Listen to that. On the dun, 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 dun. Oh, it's... Surprise!
Let's go!
It's a boy!
Oh my god.